New at noon, a man is injured after a wreck in Madison that shut down the road for some time. Don Webster with Hemsey tells us this happened a little before 6:30 this morning on Palmer Road near County Line Road. The man was taken to Huntsville Hospital for his injuries. Officials say he is stable.